Now, it would be quite beautiful in the ink.